What's up, YouTube? This is Brevity2, and welcome back to The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask. In this episode, we are going to be continuing on with this little quest here and head to Woodfall Temple, the first dungeon in this game, which is right over here. Alright. We got a little flower parkour we gotta do here with these guys. There we go. Pretty sure we can kill them and, yeah. Easy! I'm pretty sure we learn a new song here, too. Yeah, the owl from, Ocarina of Time's here. And he teaches us the song of something. Oh, well, he spawns. Oh, there he is. Yeah. He's here. Hello, son. Oh, this is a rare sight. Are you you are a fairy child, correct? What business might you have in this poison swamp? If you dare not venture further, I shall pass no judgment. It is better that you hurry back to town. This swamp herein has lost its guardian deity, but it was destined to fade away. Hoot hoot, and that destiny is not solely limited to this swamp. If you have the courage and determination to proceed in the fate of destiny, then I shall teach you something useful. Before coming here, had you not seen any other stone statues that bear close resemblances to me? I have placed these throughout the land in aid of one who is powerful to change the destiny of this land, wherever he may appear. If you have left proof of our encounter on any of those statues, then the song carved at my feet will certainly be of some assistance. Remember it well and play it whenever these needs arise. For the first time you play this song, we shall become eternal friends, transcending time and space. Notes are carved in stone. May the song wings take flight. This is the song of soaring, which is like the teleport of this. You can teleport to the statues. And you're supposed to hit them to activate them, basically. And I didn't do that! So, I need to do that. Pretty sure there's like one very close here, too. Alright, it shapes you up and sends you in, throwing a button in it. Okay, there should be like one like right here. Maybe not. Come on. Anyway, let's continue. The moon.
Withal.
Okay. The water's freaking poison up in this. Up in this. Woodfalls. We have an annoying guy here. Oh. I'm smart. You know. Come at me, bro. It's like Call of Duty. Oh no. Oh, that's close. Okay, no more falling off. I'm gonna kill these guys before it pops up. I wonder if I can get this guy with one of these. One of these bad boys! Can you get in there? Just a little convenience in my travels. Big boy. Dead. There's a chest over there. Alright, here's a teleport here. Okay. Yeah, that's a big skimmer. We need to be Link and Swicket. Yeah. Swicket. So now it's activated and we can teleport to it. Fairy. Get back. Thank you. Okay. We are not letting this fairy out of our sight. Oh, what's that? Do I hear a meme lord? Guess not. Yeah. Anyway, we'll slung the sword back. Prime obsessed with a map. You only have one. And that will put us right back. Okay, let's play this Nut Death Awakening. I'm smart. Let's go. Almost didn't make it. Whew. Here we go. The first dungeon. Woodfall Temple. In every dungeon, we have this, like, stray fairy mechanic. Oh. Or we have to click out the stray face. Well, I couldn't really use that, could I? Collect it. Yeah, these guys are kind of annoying. They constantly spawn down here, so we best get back up. Wait, thank you. Okay. I forget exactly how many stray fairies are in each dungeon. But that was our first way to care of this. Falling off the edges. I'm so good at video games. Got some freaking boys over here. So you wanna be a meme lord, huh? I'm gonna use the fairy. Oh, hey. That's a new move, isn't it? What? Set! What are you trying to say? Huh? Do I need to do this to you? Sorry. I just had to do it. Yeah. What do we? More controlling is no more, Link. I don't fall off nearly as many edges. Ugh, that stench. This place stinks just like that poison swamp. Okay. So we got some stuff going on here. Oh. I forget how to do these temples. It's so sad. Oh yeah. Sometimes I drop out of mobs too. Wow, I'm not gonna do this, am I? If you're human, these things gobble you. Pretty sure there's one over here. Huh. I'm really not trying to remember this, so you kind of remember. GG. I'm dead. That's what happens if you miss a jump. Okay, we got a boss going on. Oh no, we don't. I lied. Yeah, there's like a whole moth mechanic in this dungeon as well. It's really weird. This dungeon's a weird one. I won't lie. I'm really gonna have to look in every freaking nook and cranny to get these stray fairies, huh? Yeah, how you kill- That's not how you kill these guys, but how you kill them is you get under and you jump out when they're going. Yeah. Yeah, there you go. Easy mode. You know. You fight me, kid? Huh? Oof. That's what I thought, boy. You're hiding a stray fairy, huh? You hiding one? Come on, kid. Come on, kid. There you go. Are you sure this is the compass? Dungeon map. Dungeon map, that's what this is. I'm really gonna look in like everything to find these stray fairies. Cause I really wanna find them all. I don't wanna miss a single one. Yeah, dungeon map. I don't remember this game nearly as much as Ocarina of Time. Tell you that much. If there were gold school tools in this one, I'm sure it'd be a whole like, different scenario. If there was a system like that, I wouldn't remember. I play off every time. Way more. Anyway, what did we get? Oh, it's Monkey. We can open this with a door. Set! OP. Okay. A block puzzle, actually. Yeah, stray fairy in a bubble under there. This looks pretty light. Well, let's just stand there. Pet that guy that near in a minute. Shut. We'll continue navigating, I guess. So we have to cleanse the water in this area in order to get that boy. Did that not hit? He just bounces off then. Good to know. It's straight there. Alright then. I'm gonna go human just for a sec. Cause I feel like it. And also we need to use Deku 6. Mad flips, bro. Alright, here we go. The moths follow you. It's a weird mechanic. I'm running. And this is permanent. These torches are permanent. Pretty sure that was permanent too. But whatever. Ow. Did I mention? That hurts a lot. Oh. Oh my god, are you kidding? This is a problem. I might die already. Thank you. I think this is a stray fairy you have to remember and come back to once you cleanse the water. Maybe. These mobs better not kill me. Don't kill me. Please. They don't do any damage, actually. Okay, that's all I needed to do. Don't hurt. Oh, God. I died already! I suck! I am suck! Man, I only have 3 hearts, but Jesus! Actually, I would have 4 by now. If I had been smart, any kind of smart, and went back to the, lockdown, and got the one up in the playground, then I would have 4. Stupid old me. Alright, I think we're gonna go in... I think we're gonna go in this door. Because I feel like it. Glasses. I should be able to compass them. Oi! Oi! Come here. Yeah, I guess I'll just shoot me. Come here, man. You're not 10. This should be compass. Oh? What? Mm-hmm. Alright then. Everything resets. That's a nice place for it. Alright. Oh, that's right. There are the beehives. Oh, I need the fairy bow, don't I? Okay, maybe not. If you shoot these, I'm pretty sure there's a stray fairy in one of them. I don't remember which one. Oh my god. That worked. Hey, come here. Man, I have to go all the way around. Gotta kill this guy again. Sure. Wow. Alright, come here. What are the chances the first one I get is the... Excuse me? Oh, I forgot to go back to the Great Fairy and Human Farm. She gives you the Great Fairy Mask. Are you kidding me? I'm not gonna be able to get this. Yes! It was worth it, I think. You get a really cool reward if you get all these, I'm pretty sure. Okay. I really need the Great Fairy Mask. It is vital. For at least this. It's not that good, but... You don't have to go around taking hits for fairies. They just orbit toward you. Basically, that's what the fairy mask does. Anyway, let's continue. No. No, much. Be careful, I sense a lot of evil here. Don't you just... This will be easier with the... Am I almost dying in this freaking game? Pretty sure there's only a set amount. Yeah. Yeah. Jesus Christ, this is hard. It's hard with 3 hearts. Eh? Pretty hard first dungeon. Not gonna lie. Now we get all that up there. Can I not get stuck on chests, please? Can I please fight it? This one's gonna burn out. Oh, maybe, please, maybe. Don't burn my stick. Thank you. Continuing on. Actually, I'm pretty sure there's a stray fairy on the underneath. There's like one in a balloon you gotta pop. Like over here. Or something. Oh my god. Didn't ask for this, huh? Get away. Right down one of these holes? I don't know. I could have sworn. Oh my god. I'm the worst. Is this locked door? Earlier. I'm not mad. I'm not mad. Who said I'm mad? Who said I'm mad? This is frustrating though. This is legitimately frustrating. No. Me and these stray fairies are annoying me. Okay. No, it's not worth it. You can always come back and get them. I'm pretty sure. No! No. Okay, thank god. That's annoying. Won't lie. Let me just check over here. Annoying boy. Come right over me. Yes. Goodness. Crazy. And the sucker wouldn't respawn. Great. I love life. It's so dangerous. You're right over the hole. I'm just not gonna bother. What? What happened there, huh? What next? I'm gonna sit right here and kill both of you. Both of you. Get over here. You stuck? There you go. Come on. Still stuck. Interesting. Get! Oh! Too close. You know what? I got a present for you. screw up. Let me just have fun doing my puzzle. Leave me alone. God, some people. Finally. It only took 30 actual minutes. And it's already the second day. Already the second day. What am I doing? What am I doing? Get. Okay. Trying my patience, Gabe. You're trying my freaking patience. Ah! No. It's not what I meant to do. Oof. Pretty sure there's a collection of beehives in this room as well that you can shoot. Like on the roof, maybe? I don't know. Ah, here's one. I don't know why I'm doing this. Okay. I just jumped down since we have the ladders. Okay then. Get up. Second day. Spent a whole day in this dungeon. Beautiful. Give me the fairy bell. Actually, no. But there's a lot of stuff that I could have done. That I couldn't have to advance without this fairy bow. Not the fairy bow, this is the hero's bow. It's different. Ah, it's this room. This room has the beehives, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Right there. No! Get up! Oh. I didn't ask you to go diving off, sir. Thank you. Get in! Okay, fine. Jesus Christ! Can I please shoot this without diving in? Thank you very much, Link. What? Okay, that's there, but I'm gonna freaking die if I go get it. Hopefully there's some hearts in here. Oh, that's right. Got you! Sarah, leave me alone. Please. We gotta shoot this boy. Oh, yeah. No, I didn't tell you to do that. Shut! I don't get these. For the side quest. Hopefully there are some hearts in those bottles, or else I'm not gonna be able to get that stray fairy. Hearts? Hearts? Rupees, that's... Why would I want to live if I can get rich? Go for the jungle gym. Oh, I'm missing. I'm missing. Gotta go for the jungle gym, man. Yes. How did you not see that? How did you not? It was clear as day.